To replace the headlight lens on your BMW E46 3 Series, we're going to start by removing the upper weather stripping trim off the top of the headlight assembly. Three on the top, two on the side, and then remove the trim piece. Next, we're going to remove the lens itself from the headlight assembly by removing these three clips, three on the top, three on the bottom, and one on the side. You want to be careful not to get any dirt or debris inside the light. Now, remove the old lens. We've got a Magneti Marelli new replacement headlight cover here from FCP Groton. Look at the difference between the new and the old headlight cover. So even with dirty hands, you can go ahead and replace the lens cover, making sure not to touch the inside of the headlight cover because it will leave a mark. And you want to make sure that the lens and the gasket seats properly. If not, you'll get condensation on the inside, your lenses will get foggy. First, I'm going to start by clipping the top into place. Then the side. And then finishing up with the bottom. Now with the lens cover replaced, replace the weather stripping trim around the outside edge. And that's it. That's all it takes to replace the headlight lens on your E46 3 Series BMW. Thanks for watching. Leave a comment below, subscribe, or click on one of the videos to learn how to reinstall the headlight into your car or how to replace a D2S xenon bulb.